Feeling trapped in your wireless plan? Break up with your carrier. And T-Mobile will pay your family's early termination fees when you trade in your devices. Up to 5 lines, so your whole family can switch. This is contract freedom for families. Unleash at T-Mobile.
Jamal Williams Jr., QB, Michigan State University, a.k.a. Lil D Tornado. Let's go.
J.C. Dickerson, running back, LSU / Lightning.
Damian Logan, linebacker, Oregon State.
I said Oregon.
What?
Damian Logan, Oregon Ducks, linebacker.
Jaden Jackson, lineman, Alabama.
Xavier Sharp, USC, X-Men.
Kyrie Washington, Auburn / Heat Street.
Mr. Johnson, University of Iowa, aka Mr. Johnson.
I'm a DJ.
That's it.
Joseph Washington.
What school are you?
Oh, Alabama Crimson Tide, a.k.a. Flash.
Isaiah Tippett, number 12. Stanford Cardinals.
Dante Quintana, offensive lineman, Tennessee Volunteers.
My name is Keira Earl, tight end for D1 football. My nickname is Manchild.
Come on up a little closer.
My name is Steven Tippett, wide receiver, a.k.a. Flash.
Nathan Estes, offensive guard, Texas Longhorns, Hook'em Horns.
My name is Kyrie Spinks, and my school is Ohio State University.
My name is Nolan Bandon, Arizona State University, a.k.a. Tiny.
My name is Noria Bates, and I'm representing Ohio State.
My name is Kaden Robertson, Alabama. That's it.
My name is Mario Bush, defensive lineman, LSU Tigers.
My name is Mark Hershey, center, and my helmet is Missouri Tigers.
I'm Leighton Firestone, I'm an offensive lineman. My helmet is the Ducks.
Colson Schrader, number 99, Arkansas Razorbacks.
My name is Noah Thurston Jr. I go by Junior, and I chose the Clemson Tigers. And I played defensive line.
APN Video Sports welcomes you in to Casa Grande Union High School for today's action between the Maricopa Rams and the Maricopa D1 football team. This is the Gilbert Youth Football League, and I'm Jeff Lowry. This is APN Video Sports. D1 football coming in here with a record of 2-0, led by their sixth-year head coach, Damon Williams. Michael Cooper in his fifth year with the Rams. They are hoping to turn things around. They come in with a record of an 0-1. I had a chance to talk to the head coach of D1 before today's game. Coach Damon Williams joins me now here on APM Video Sports, and his team 2-0 coming in. What do you think of your club so far?
Those guys do a really good job. I mean, I'm super proud of them. Development so far in these last
couple games. We're extremely excited of those guys and the things they have done for us. I think they're ready to go. We had a bye week last week, and we've been putting some pressure where we had to switch stadiums and doing those type of things, but stay very positive in all the practices, and I think they're ready to rock and roll.
Coach, can you give us some idea of the makeup of this 2016 team?
Man, I think you should expect a high, explosive offensive team, aggressive defensive team, fly around, but most of all, a very disciplined team. We're real limited on the penalties and those type of things, and that's kind of what we harp on. We're trying to get that third in a row championship. Thank you.
Well, thanks to Coach Williams for giving us a few moments before the game. Let's take a look at our team captains as the D1 football team coming out in the all-black uniforms. They'll start with number one, Damon Williams Jr., the quarterback, Little D Tornado. Number five is the X-Man, Xavier Sharp. Washington, Kyrie Washington, Heatstreak. Number seven, the big man in the middle on that, and one of the anchors on that offensive front line is Leighton Firestone. And rounding out the team captains here for the D1 team is Jackie Dickerson, number two, running back, known as Lightning. And D1 football today is being brought to you by T-Mobile. It's a beautiful, beautiful day here. A sunsplash afternoon for D1 football right here on APM Video Sports. Three men back to receive the ensuing kickoff. Inoki Tafua. Tafui is the kicker for the Rams as we get set to kick off week three for the D1 program. This is the second game of the year for the Maricopa Rams, and the return at the 42-yard line belongs to Demetrius Johnson, who slips a couple of tackles, still on his feet, and finally ridden out of bounds near the 50-yard line. He'll be marked out of bounds near the 48, close to a 6-yard return, and this game is underway. Well, the offense led by Damon Williams Jr., as we mentioned, Little D. An outstanding offensive front line led by number 92, the center, Mark Hershey. Jaden Jackson, also one of the powerful men up front, Mario Bush, number 90. This is a tremendous, tremendous offensive line, and they come out running the ball on first down and 10, and here's Dickerson from his own 48-yard line and ahead of the pack inside the red zone. He just went 52 yards to pay dirt, and with lightning-like swiftness, D1 takes a 6-0 lead. Well, a tremendous job on that right side, the good containment by this outstanding offensive line. They're going to go for the one-point conversion, and the run over left side is going to be thwarted. There's a fine defensive play there and saving a point by number 27 of the Rams. So for the first time in this game, the D1 football program will be kicking off. Caden Robertson. And a squib kick that gets down inside the 40. He'll be covered up near the 38-yard line, and that's where the Rams will take over on downs. Evan Pearson on the play as you get a look at the defense, led by number 34, Kyrese Banks. First down and 10 for the Rams. It's a team that is trying to get their first win of the season, coming in with a record of no wins and one loss. First down and 10, not sure why it's at the 40, and it doesn't matter. D1 defense getting in there quickly, and a big-time play, Jaden Jackson, the two-way player for Coach Damon Williams. He is assisted by defensive coordinator Sam Sharp and assistant coaches Jimmy Dickerson and Stephen Washington. Of course, Damon Williams in his sixth year as head coach. Here's the quarterback in trouble. This is Nez trying to get around the left edge and nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. Mario Bush and Demetrius Johnson, EJ, making the tackle. A false start against the offense, but that will be declined. That's going to bring up a third and long, third and about 19 for the Maricopa Rams. First quarter action, 6-0 D1 football, and another negative yardage play. They got in there literally unabated to the quarterback. On the tackle was Norian Banks and Kyrie Heatstreak Washington. So it's going to bring up a 4th and 22, and the punting unit is out. Michael Cooper, the head coach of the Maricopa Rams in his 5th season. And the inside handoff, they tried to go with a counter. It did not work. And D1 football will be taking over deep inside Maricopa territory. Outstanding defensive play by number 43, Norian Banks, who picked up a couple of tackles on the D1 football's first defensive series. Getting a wide shot of Casa Grande Union High School, home of the Cougars. Play action. Here's the quarterback, Williams, rolling out left side on the bootleg, and he races to the 10. Inside the 5, and he's gone. 23 yards. There is a flag back at the 12-yard line, and it's going to bring that one back, so that nullifies the touchdown. Six nothing lead, and now a whistle, a stoppage in play, and we're going to get a false start against the offense. That's going to move them back behind the 25-yard line to the 28. And here's a long pass on second down, or rather first down and long, and the touchdown catch is made. Steve Tippett flashes into the end zone, and a touchdown for D1. That makes it 12-0. A beautiful spiral off the hand of Williams Jr., little D. 29-yard pass play. Now the two-point conversion. Williams into the back of the end zone, and it's going to be incomplete. Tried to hook up with Keyray Earl, the big tight end. Nonetheless, it is a 12-0 lead here. D1 football brought to you by T-Mobile. Kickoff. And still a live ball, and it looks like D1's got it, and they do. They recover the ball near the 40-yard line, and they will have yet another possession here in quarter number one. Well, everything going right for Coach Williams and his D1 football team. Looks like they will start right at the 35-yard line. First down and 10. They'll run it to the right side. Big hole on the right side as the give goes to Dickerson. Dickerson still on his feet, and he's inside the 20-yard line, down close to the 18. He'll be brought down by Nate Nez. He's also known as Flash, running back linebacker for the Maricopa Rams in the red and black uniform. Takes them all the way down to the 20-yard line. First down and 10. That was a 15-yard run. They're going to run it to the left side. This is Williams with the ball again. Williams still on his feet as he dives to the 5-yard line, and a pickup of 15 more yards. Brought down defensively by the strong safety, Alex Gonzalez. That will bring up a first and goal to go from right around the 5-yard line. Got a new quarterback in there. That's Damian Logan. And the ball was dropped, picked up by Sharp, and Sharp takes it into the end zone. Big hole opened up on that right side. Give some credit to this tremendous offensive line led by Mario Bush, Mark Hershey, Leighton Firestone, Nathan Estes, Dante Quintana, Sonoris Harris Jr. We'll try to mention all these guys. Number 24, Nathan Estes, on that right side. He's the right tackle. They run a fake inside handoff. The quarterback around the right edge is Damian Logan, and he's into the end zone for the two-point conversion. So Sharp scores the touchdown, and Logan gets the one-point conversion, and that makes it now a score of 19-0. First quarter action here from Casa Grande Union High School, and you're watching Arizona's leader in sports video coverage. This is APN Video Sports. Our website is apnvideo.com, brought to you by T-Mobile today. Offsides call against the Maricopa Rams, who have fallen behind 19-0 against this dominant D1 football team. That's their nickname, D1. Rams will be starting at their own 42-yard line. And this will be their second possession of the game, 19-0 in favor of D1. D1 coming out in the all-black uniforms. There's Michael Cooper on the far side, somewhere over there. First down and 10 for the Rams. Their only possession, they had four snaps of the ball from center, and they were all just like this one, a negative yardage play. Kyrese Banks with the big Ohio State University helmet on makes the play for negative yards. They'll bring up a second down and 14. They'll go with a counter play and another play by this defense behind the line of scrimmage. Again, it was Banks along with J.C. Dickerson. So lightning got it back there, and that is going to be the end of quarter number one. It's all D1. They lead it 19-0. Feeling trapped in your wireless plan? Break up with your carrier. And T-Mobile will pay your family's early termination fees when you trade in your devices. Up to 5 lines so your whole family can switch. This is contract freedom for families. Unleash at T-Mobile. And welcome back. Casa Grande Union High School. Our game today brought to you by T-Mobile. Jeff Lowry with you on the APN network. And it's been a tough first quarter for the Rams. They've had, 6 plays from scrimmage so far, and each and every one have been for negative yards. And not only for negative yards, but, I mean, they've lost at least 4 to 5 yards on every play, and this play is no different. And right now this D1 team is just playing completely dominant football. Kyrie Washington, the heat streak got in there. You got this big front line led by Jaden Jackson, number 4, number 98, Leighton Firestone. And now you're looking, if you're the Rams, at a fourth and a multitude. They elect not to punt here. They're going to go for it. Here's the quarterback, Nez, getting around the edge. He got some positive yards, but Bush and Williams was there to make the tackle after a 4-yard pickup, and that'll be a turnover on downs, giving it back to the D1 football program. Well, they're led by Dante Quintana as they lead at 19-0. Now they got Williams lined up as a running back. No, he's going to run the – he's the quarterback, and he's going to run it over the right side. Breaks a tackle near the 30, slips on into the red zone, and he is going to take it 36 yards for the touchdown, and Williams has his first touchdown of the day. Well, coming in, they had outscored their opponents, D1 did, 59-13. And they have dominated the first half here with the touchdown. It's 25-0, D1. Of course, this team, 2-time defending champions. They won in the spring of 15 and the fall of 2015. They're going to run the end around here, and that is a 1-point conversion. And that was Joseph Washington. So Flash gets into the end zone to make it 26-0. You're watching D1 football on APN Sports, powered by T-Mobile. Well, what a great start for Coach Williams, Coach Sharp, Coach Dickerson, Coach Washington, all the hard work that goes into preparing a team. And you could just tell during the pregame warm-ups just how prepared and organized this team is. This is a tremendous coaching staff. And they're going to come up with the loose ball on the squib kick. And they've done it for the second time here in the first half. A heads-up play by Kyrie Washington to recover the ball. So they'll get a short field. D1 takes over on downs. First down and 10. Handoff running to the right side and nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. The ball came loose. And that's a fumble. It was picked up by Harrison, and Harrison is down inside the 20-yard line. Well, it went for a short yardage play. The Maricopa Rams defense, as Isaac Lopez was shaken up on the play. So we come back to live action, but that was a tremendous play by the Maricopa Rams. They really stuck it in the gaps there. made the initial stop and forced the fumble, but the ball, with the momentum of the ball going forward, Harrison picked it up and Junior ran it for another 10 or 12 yards. Now on first down and 10, Robertson trying to get to the edge, and he's going to pick up close to 8 yards on the play. Evan Pearson makes his second tackle of the game, and it's going to leave D1 football in a second and short, but there was a penalty marker on the play, and this will be a false start against the offense. D1 leads at 26-0. We're in the second quarter. So after the false start penalty, a 5-yard penalty, brings up first down and 15. Ball resting right around the 27. They're going to run the counter, and the Rams were all over it. Javon Porter got in there. Tremendous quickness and unblocked. And that will be a negative yardage play. And that really fired up the coaching staff on the far side for the Maricopa Rams. So this is the worst situation D1 football's been in today. Williams slips a tackle. Check that. Logan now in at quarterback around the right edge, inside the 20, and all the way down close to the 14-yard line. Another tackle by Evan Pearson of the Maricopa Rams. That was a nice run, but they are still far, far from a first down as they look at a second down and about 18. They need to get to the 12-yard line for the first down. A little confusion on the offensive line. LD1 settling in, and Williams, little D, back at quarterback. He looks to throw. He'll rifle one into the flats, far side, and the ball's going to be caught. That's Tippett. Tippett's inside the 10 and down close to the 9, and that's enough for the first down. A 20-yard pass play, Williams to Isaiah Tippett, and check that. That's number 23, Stephen Tippett, and that's a first down. So D1 continues to be very impressive on the offensive side. Already leading at 26-0 from the 9. Williams is going to call his own number, breaks to the outside, slips a tackle near the 7, and he races in for his second rushing touchdown of the day. 32-0 in favor of D1. Well, this O-line just continues to be impressive. Look at the giant hole, the great stiff arm, and Dickerson is into the end zone. A one-point conversion here in the first half, and that makes it 33-0 in favor of D1 football. It's been a tough, tough morning for that Maricopa Rams team. Kickoff. Did D1 get another one? And they did. That is the third kickoff that they have recovered, and Caden Robertson with the heads-up play for D1. And so they will take over right around the 46-yard line inside Maricopa Rams territory. 33-0 is our score. Quarterback is Damian Logan. He will hand off, and the run going to the right side. Another huge hole, and all the way in, 46 yards, is Kyrese Banks. Five different D1 football players have scored touchdowns here. All but one have been on the ground. Williams found Tippett into the end zone for the second score of the day for D1 football, and now they're going to extend or try to extend a 39-0 lead. They go with a pass. It's caught. A one-point conversion to the talented Isaiah Tippett. He's into the end zone, and it's 40-0 here in the first half. What a dominant performance by D1 football. So a 40-0 score here. All smiles on the near side as we go to halftime. You're watching APN Video Sports. D1 leads at 40-0. Feeling trapped in your wireless plan? Break up with your carrier. And T-Mobile will pay your family's early termination fees when you trade in your devices. Up to 5 lines so your whole family can switch. This is contract freedom for families. Unleash at T-Mobile. Boy, what an impressive first half by D1 football. They lead it here as we start the third quarter, 40-0. Dickerson had a touchdown to start things off to give them a 6-0 lead. Then Williams to Tippett, Sharp had a touchdown to make it 19-0. Williams, a pair of runs to bolt out in front, 33-0. And then finally Banks, a 46-yard run right at the end of the first half to give D1 a 40-0 lead over the Maricopa Rams. Rams will get this one. They'll start right around their own 25-yard line. First down and 10. They have had negative yards on offense, and this play blows up in their face once again. Well, 43, Norian Banks has had four tackles for loss in this game. He just continues to be impressive. The Rams are right, looking at right around negative 50 yards in this game of total offense. Or I guess the proper term would be negative yards. And we're going to get an offsides against the D1 defense. That brings up a second down and 11. Jeff Lowry with you, APM Video Sports. Here's the quarterback rolling out. Nez is going to be dropped. They strip the ball away. They're going to rule him down. They'll bring up third down, but tremendous pursuit. Quintana and maybe our defensive player of the game so far, Norian Banks, 43, getting in there. Third down and roughly 18 here for the Maricopa Rams. They trail 40-0. They're showing blitz, and D1 coming at them, and they force the fumble. You cannot advance a fumble at this age level. Nonetheless, it brings up a fourth and close to 20 yards for the Maricopa Rams. Let's see if they're punting. Ball resting right around the 15-yard line. Quick equipment adjustment on the far side, and Alex Blodgett is ready to go. Here's the snap. Here's the quarterback going down. That's a sack. And again, it is Banks. Banks and Mario Bush. And it was just total pressure. Key Ray Earl. And some of those players got in there unabated to the quarterback. And what a first half for Norian Banks, and what a great series for him. So it is a turnover on downs, first down and goal to go from the 10, and they come out throwing the ball, and Williams just overthrows Johnson, incomplete. Well, Damon Williams, I'll tell you, this team is primed and ready for another championship run. They're going to be 3-0 at the end of the day, and Xavier, the X-Man Sharp, has found the promised land. That is his second touchdown of the day. That's from 10 yards out, and it's 46-0. Well, the route continues. Williams going for the one-point conversion. He'll rifle one into the end zone, and the throw is a little high and incomplete. But nonetheless, it is all D1. They lead it here on APN, 46-0. Here's the kick. They've recovered three kickoffs so far. This is a live ball. And fortunately for the Maricopa Rams, that one trickled out of play. So they'll have it with decent starting field position at their own 40-yard line. They trail D1 football 46-0. First down and 10 for the Rams. Edward Ness, the quarterback, and we got a stop in play. Flag down, false start against the offense. So that'll bring up a first and 15 for the Rams. It looks more like first and 14. And the quarterback tried to sneak that one straight ahead, and he is stopped immediately by Mark Hershey, who is probably better known for his play at center. Caden Robertson, a couple of others coming off the field now. And we're heading to the fourth quarter. It is all D1. They lead it by a score of 46-0. Well, what a tremendous job by defensive coordinator Sam Sharp of D1 football. The assistant coaches, Jimmy Dickerson, Stephen Washington. We go to the fourth period of play. And the Maricopa Rams needing a big play here just to just to get on the board, but it just seems like every play there is five, six, seven defenders in the vicinity. Firestone, the outstanding offensive lineman, getting in there with Earl and company. Just swarming D1 football defense, and they have just been, you know, Maricopa has just simply been outmatched here this morning from Casa Grande High School in Casa Grande, Arizona. Gilbert Youth Football League. And another negative yardage play, and again, Norian Banks. My goodness, 34 also, Kyrese Banks. And you cannot ask any more than your defense. This is one of the most dominant performances I think we have seen, you know, in the last couple of seasons, as D1 leads at 46 to nothing. And the Rams, I mean, as soon as they snap the ball, Mr. Banks is in there with lightning-like swiftness. Xavier, X-Man Sharp. That'll be a turnover on downs. Now they're going to make D1 start back at their own 20-yard line. Schrader is in there, Colson Schrader. Young man they've got high hopes for on that offensive line. He wears number 99. Here's a pass over the middle. The ball's going to be caught by Washington. Washington is inside Rams territory. A spectacular play of 50 yards. On a great pass play, and once again, D1 is cooking. Fourth quarter action, D1 football. They lead it by a score of 46 to nothing. We get a chance to look at Nolan Bandine, better known as Tiny. This is a young man who brings outstanding speed. He's got some strength out there. He's not the biggest kid. That's why they call him, I think that's why they call him Tiny. And now the handoff goes, and this is Bandine getting some open running room. He had to cut it back and gains about four, maybe five on the play. Good run there by Nolan, who really didn't have a lot of running room that time and picks up close to 5 yards. It'll be a short six here on second down for D1 football. They lead it 46 to nothing here in quarter number four. A special thanks to Mr. Firestone and T-Mobile for sponsoring today's game and a round run. And here is Dickerson, who already has a touchdown. He picks up a first down as he's wrapped up by three defenders near the 20, let's see, right around what, the 23-yard line. Gain of 12. Williams, who has already rushed for two and thrown for a touchdown, and he's going to be close to the first down. Outstanding solo tackle by Noah Dietz. Dietz taking down really one of the most elusive players in this Gilbert Youth Football League, and Little D, the Tornado, who's had a big day here offensively. As they bunch it up in the middle, and Williams could not break free from Nate Nez. So Flash Nez coming up with a big-time play, and this is, I think, the first time that D1 has seen a third down. They lead 46 to nothing. Final moments of this contest. Back to pass Williams. He throws. It's off the fingertips of Earl. Incomplete, bringing up a fourth down. This is without a doubt the first time that D1 has faced fourth down, and it looks like they're going to assume the victory formation here. So a 46 to nothing victory for D1. They're going to go to 3-0 on the season. They were coming off a 40 to nothing win in their last game, looking for their third straight state championship. And we got a flag on the play, a false start against the offense. One of the things that Coach Williams would like to see his team improve on is finishing the game strong. Obviously, a game like this, you're up 46 to nothing. It might be an opportunity for you to work on some plays that you might not normally put in a close game. But he wants his team to finish strong. He wants them to play each quarter all the way through. And it looks like they're going to run a play. I thought maybe they were going to take a knee there. And Williams is going to call his own number, running over the left side, and he battles for a good 7 yards. Nice run. D1 Did he get enough for that first down? It doesn't matter. The ball game is over. A very impressive win for D1 football. They are victorious to the tune of 46-0. This has been a presentation of APM Video Sports. A special thanks again to T-Mobile, Mr. Firestone, for sponsoring today's game. And, of course, a tremendous effort by both the offense and defense. Special teams came up with 3 kickoff recoveries. This has been a presentation of APM Video Sports, Arizona's leader in sports video coverage. Special thanks to Hammond Williams, his 6th year, Coach Sharp, Coach Dickerson, Coach Washington.
All work on 3, all work on 3. 1, 2, 3. All right. There you go. Good job. Good job.